Once upon a time there lived a prince who spent his life searching for the woman who would make a perfect wife. I knew he could be helped by an ancient prophecy, so I set out to solve the secret of the pea. Meanwhile, a peasant girl with a heart as pure as gold labored in the countryside, or so the story's told. She dreamed she was a princess. It was her one desire, so the answer came to me in a blazing forest fire. It is the princess, not the bee. Upon a dark and stormy night, I placed a single bee under 20 mattresses to fulfill the prophecy. Oh, but that's another story. The prince had found his princess, and the wedding was so grand. Now I and three small piglets stuck around to lend a hand. In the pig kingdom we strive each night and day, doing our best and growing strong along the way. Learning from our trials with a friendship that won't fail. Oh, come on now, join the adventures that we like to call